The following is a men's WARGAMES match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, WARGAMES officially begins. The match could be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the WARGAMES begin!
This man is invincible. Dragunov's a man who struggles to keep his rage in check, but when Dragunov loses it, let's be honest, it's a lot of fun to watch.
Introducing first, from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, the NXT champion, Ilya Dragunov!
You can see the supreme confidence in his eyes. Now, here's the deal. He knows he has the advantage because he knows he has the superior team.
Yeah, you're right about that, Cole.
Oftentimes, beginning war games is a harrowing task, but this superstar looks ready for battle.
Yeah, but even with the advantage, this is no easy task. Remember, he doesn't know the opponent's entry order, so he's got to be ready for anything.
If you want peace, you must prepare for war. But peace is the furthest thing from his mind right now.
Even more powerful than ever.
And representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
You want to be a big name? You want to be a top talent? This situation is how you prove it. He needs to lead his team through this match, even though the numbers will be constantly against them.
Well, he looks determined. You have to expect he's going to go full force when the bell rings. He's got to incapacitate his opponent to try to negate the advantage.
Listen, every move, every strategy must be meticulously planned in this harsh structure. And we also know all it takes is one simple mistake, and that can be your undoing in war games.
The first two entrants in this WARGAMES match getting things rolling here. However, as always, the match won't officially begin until each respective teammate has made it into the ring.
Yeah, but in the meantime, that doesn't mean there's gonna be a ceasefire, Cole. They may not be able to pin or submit each other to a finish right now, but I'm pretty sure the match has begun for them.
Very true, Corey. Not exactly an enviable position being the first two competitors to start a match like this. Tough position to be caught in here.
Face first.
Dragunov out of hand.
Oh my gosh! Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Senton!
He's able to sidestep there.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
I'm going to tap out here.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Corey, I understand how planning ahead for a match like War Games can seem like an exercise in futility, but is there anything you think either of these teams or possibly both have in mind here?
Other than winning? I'm sure both teams have talked about how to deal with the numbers disadvantage when it falls on them. Talk strategy before and after the match officially begins. A lot of big picture stuff, I'm sure.
Being let loose to surely become the tide turner for their team.
Body.
Looks like the impending numbers advantage isn't enough for him.
Oh, my!
Looks like they're bringing additional firepower with them into what is now essentially a handicap match. Rapid fire Samoan drop.
And entering into an absolute war zone, giving the troops the boost they need.
Punch lands.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
JD looking to hype himself up here. Lariat. Dragunov taking a step back and measuring his opponent.
And he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
Equalizer in hand, and he is just goading his opponent to make the first move. Endless knee strike. Clothesline.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Trap, just unloading knees to the body.
Counting down the seconds as this match gets closer to being even. There he goes, right into the corner.
Crushed in the corner with a second clothesline.
Better make your way into the bedlam quickly, your team needs you.
Oh, man.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head. He deflects it right back.
Good to at least see this fight even up for the moment.
Good golly! Utilizing his power and tossing him across.
From the top,
Dominic's handle pants.
Big boot.
Dragunov, all so fired up to deliver situation.
The Mad Russian whipping up his orchestra as he prepares to unleash more carnage.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
Abdominal stretch.
Fighting. That's one way to get out of it. What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Flops right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Bad predicament right here.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Not that.
Vicious Gunther building up that energy. Things are not going to be pretty.
And he sends him into the corner.
Superman punch by Reigns.
Physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Mere seconds away from evening the odds in War Games.
And he is way, way at the prize. What are you doing?
And what time is over there?
The force in which that landed is still reverberating through the arena.
Knee is being torn apart now.
Ouch.
Stepping into total
executed DDT.
First DDT.
Oh, man.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Across the top rope.
Oh, dominating shoulder tackle.
Leave now.
In the fray, it pays to be coming in and have more friends and foes in the cage. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard. The table's on fire. Is there a fire extinguisher?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight.
This is a great win.
Oh,
this one has to.
to be over.
Dragunov is just oozing charisma right now.
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
I can't believe what we saw. I still smell the burning.
And seconds left.
Go to her from behind. Looking to cinch it in. This one may be over. Good night. This isn't going to win.
Don't do it.
Good luck. Punishing impact off the cage. Both of them. This is it.
Action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here are your winners: Ilya Dragunov, JD McDonough, Nathan Frazier, and Johnny Gargano.
And that was a hell of an effort by this victorious team.
It's a rare privilege just to compete in a War Games match. So to win one must be an amazing feeling. Bravo to this team. It took incredible fortitude to get the job done tonight.